All right, Bobby Pinson, you are on the official vehicle of Key West. There's no other way to get around this island than on one of these things, huh?
Yep, this is a scooter full of songwriter right here. They charge me an extra pound on the hoof, you know, they're like...
How much scooter experience do you have?
Man, I have several great experiences, several bad experiences. The first time I ever came here, I'm not saying I'd been drinking, I'm just saying at 4 o'clock in the morning, I was riding on the back of a double
On your way scooter. To church?
Yeah, on the church. I was riding on the back of Chuck Cannon's scooter, you know, holding onto his shoulders. Last year, I pulled into the Bottle Cap, you know, one of our fan favorites here at Key West, and... This police officer sees me almost fall over, and he's like, he calls me by name from across the street. Bobby, is that you? Door number
one. That's not a good sign.
Door number one, you park your scooter. Door number two, you know, you blow right here, and there is no more door number one. I was like, door number one, officer. Welcome to Key West.
They're giving to a point.
Yeah, they're great on a curve down here, you know, but...
It's a great island, though.
It is a great island. It's a great place to be, and scooter rides half the fun, you know.
Okay, the Go Johnny Go is Johnny Manziel, Heisman Trophy winner from Texas A&M, right?
Yeah.
Youngest ever. So, and I just sang the national anthem for him in the town that I live in, which is his hometown, Kerrville, Texas, the home of Jimmy Rogers, the father of country music. So we are the real thing here. Okay, so anyway, that's Go Johnny Go. This is Alexander Hamilton, who started the Federal Reserve and actually has my birthday. It's January 11th.
Okay, so, I was looking for the connection there.
Right, January 11th. Well, he's got some cooler sunglasses than I do, but I do like that. Alexander Hamilton. Grateful Guitar is a guitar shop right here in Key West, Florida.
No way.
Yeah, it's owned by Daryl, and he's a super nice guy, and he will help you out. He's got some. It's a pretty good shop because I stop at guitar shops all over America.
Yeah.
And some of them are
not so good.
Not so good. So that one's a good one. I recommend Grateful Guitar here in Key West, Florida. And then heard of them is, damn it, what's that band that Jim Lauderdale did? Don of the Buffalo. Jim Lauderdale did a record with Don of the Buffalo. One of the weirdest records, but a great record, right? Really good. And it had Jim with all these flowers and stuff around his head. It's real like hippie kind of thing, you know? Yeah, so if you want to.
Every sticker has a story.
Fantastic, yeah, and this one is I Miss Bill, which says I Miss Bill Clinton, you know, so, but some guy scraped that off, right, during the Bush years, so I guess, I don't know what happened, there we go.
You are from Texas.
Yeah, right, oh yeah, it's dangerous to have that at all, I mean, you know, it's like I'm an English major, I miss Bill, you know, all I'm missing is a dress. Yeah, I'm not saying anything here, I just let you, you know, make your own assumption.
But we see guitar cases with stickers all over, everyone. It's a specific tale. You got to be careful which ones you put on there.
Yeah, I would say so. I don't do this randomly, right?
Right.
I mean, these are stickers that I believe in, and I will, you know, I can verify. That's right. That's right.
And you approve this message.
Yeah, I approve this message. That's absolutely right.